Yes. We need to expose these creepy laws, and more importantly, we need to expose the creepy politicians who write these creepy laws in the first place, right?